My name is Te Kinihi Teira. I'm from New Zealand, Aotearoa, as we all are. And our team, Kaipupuri Māori, have come over here to help participate and bring the wairau, the spirit, into this building with these collections. And it's a really important and a privilege to us to be able to do this. Piki mai, kake mai. Ho mai te wai ora ki a hau e tu ana te moi a te koe I te pō. He pō au wairaka I raru wai. Papaki tu ana te tangi a te tai, ki te reina kao, kao, kao wa te. Tūturu o whiti whakamaua kia tīna.
Tīna.
Haumi e hui e tai ki e. Whakarongo ki te manu korori, korora. Korero tia mai noa tua whakarere. Whakarongo ki te manu e kore ki ana, I te ata, I te ata, I te awe te. Tūturu o whiti whakamaua kia tīna. Tēnā, haumi e hui e, tai ki e.
Ui a waira, ka hura rā te takatiki tai, te takatiki uta ki te wāhi aki o te paunamu tapu, ki te tai o pautini he. Ko e a, tēnē te wāhi kā kapai I te manawa. Te pōha tō takaro, te takai o e takato mai nei te tehi kahura ki wāra ki mai, mā pera o a tainu atu ki pēpiru tahi. Ko tō manawa ki tōku manawa. Tāre watu ki te raki ke eke, eke pānuku, eke takaroa whānau, whānau, harama te tōki, te hei mai ora.
Te unga tū, te unga tapu, te Māori tū, te Māori tapu, te Māori whiwhia, te Māori rawea, te Māori nōwhia, Nō runga, nō rangi nui, nō raro, nō papa tuanuku. Tēnei te Māori, ka whakakake. Tēnei te Māori, ka whakapiki. Te Māori o ngā tua, te Māori o ngā tupua, te Māori o rangi. Kia whakaputa ki te whai ao, ki te ao marama. Uhi, wero. Tū mai te Māori, haumi e, hui e, tai ki e.
This is a really interesting and exciting project, and for us as an organisation, the first in some really deep-seated co-production elements. I suppose the display sits in the context of a much bigger project that started with repatriation and a memorandum of understanding with Te Papa Tongarua. So, I suppose, seen in the context of that, this display and the opening of the display is a very important milestone, and one which I'm very proud to have been involved in.
For this museum in particular, it's showing the way, not only here in Scotland, but in the UK, because it means that there's a place and a home that has set a high standard of exhibitions and curatorial pursuits in the museum world. But building into communities and with leaders of our Māori people who live here in the UK and particularly here in Scotland and Perth. And so it's been an absolute privilege to be able to come here and join with the people of Perth and Scotland and seeing that this whare taonga, this museum, has met all expectations, and we're so happy to be a part of that.
It's really quite a special thing that we've achieved here, and that's because Te Papa and other colleagues from Aotearoa especially have been willing to come on board and help us. It's a work of co-curation, but it's really relied on the input from colleagues in New Zealand to help us tell not just the stories of how this stuff came to be here, but importantly, what do these living things mean today to Maori culture, and where might we go in the future?
What this means to me, to be involved with this project on a personal level, is everything. For us as Māori, when we work with taonga museums, it's not a job, it's a calling. So this particular project has been very significant because it has enabled us to make reconnections with taonga that have been in Perth, Scotland for over 150 years. So this project of displaying ki taonga is the start of building an enduring relationship between taonga and people. I feel that today's dawn ceremony was about imbuing the Māori, the life force, the essence of us as Māori, as descendants, into this exhibition, which is something that museums don't normally do, let alone understand. So it was important for us to be able to transfer our intangible knowledge, our customs and our values into a tangible display to us, the past, the present and the future, all one. So our customs, our tikanga, our way of knowing and being is so important. And today's ceremony was an example of that. Funnily enough, I don't feel like I'm 10,000 miles away from home. I feel that we are home because our taonga are here. We're keeping them warm, which conceptually means that we are keeping them relevant and alive to us as descendants. And that is our mission. That is why it's so important that we are establishing a relationship, because the potential for the future is so much more.